Well, well, well. Welcome back to Lies of P, episode 34. Last we left off, we clearly did not use this, and we also have a boss area. This does not look good considering where it is. I wonder what boss this is. Ready for the 100 attempts, because this looked like a... Well, okay. It's just, yeah, got spoiled a bit. I've seen a bit of this boss, so, yeah, I don't think it's going to go well. That's good. Yep, already. Well, that went about as well as I expected, but, about as well as I expected. If we don't beat this boss this time today, well, we'll have a few other attempts. How many it takes, not too sure. She delayed that last attack by a while. Right, well, I mean, I got hits. Oh, this is going to be a long one, I can tell that. Yeah. It's more like a Elden Ring boss in the second room. This one just about delayed the attacks off, it seems. Lords. Slightly better parry.
Oh.
Okay, well. Or not. So, might as well. Okay. Yeah, this will take a while. Maybe this might actually get me to look at my abilities. So, oh, do I practice with this weapon? No, I'll give it a try. Parry that one properly there. Oh, making this hard on myself, but you know what? It's worth it. Why is it worth it? I don't know. Just like learning this boss one on one, even if it takes me forever, this will be a fun one. Not a bad parrot. You know what? I'm doing better than I thought. I did not think I'd even get hit on this buff. But because I've been spoiled, I know there's a second phase. It's going to be a fun one. Well, let's do that again. You are pre-mute for a bit. Thank you. yeah, I knew that, but it was not going great. Yeah, I'll stick with this weapon for a bit more. I know it's not going to be too great, but who cares? You like. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh no. Lost the block too. Don't even know if I can block that, can you? Yeah, I'm dead in. Well. Don't know if you can block that grab, can you? If you can, I'd suck at it. If not, that's fair enough. Give it a couple more attempts. No, I'm already enjoying this phase of the book. You don't have delayed attack, but once you get down, it's a solid one, do not. Electric grab, what is that? not. You actually can, Kariba. I enjoy this katana. I mean, maybe I might switch to the other one a bit later. But yeah, this katana for this one seems pretty fun. This is also loot. Knew that was going to be. Yeah, I don't know. But got better that fight. Okay, the first thing, well, I've only got a 12 HP yet, but that doesn't look too bad. Ooh. Looks like it's going to be a long fight. Gets fast about 30, yeah. Remember that? Definitely a fun boss so far. We'll save that. Really good. perception durability. So I'm learning. How on earth did I survive that? I will never know. I'm probably dead in. Yep. Oh, didn't have quite enough to parry that. Oh well. You know what, I'm getting used to that fight. So that's actually pretty easy. Once you have the muscle memory down, the parry's on too bad, and this katana's actually pretty good on that, because... Yeah, this is pretty fun. Parry-tana. leave it there. Shield. Are you going to Yep, that was my way from that. Okay. Creeper. I'm gonna give it another 10 more attempts for today to get past this phase, but yeah. Phase 2 is gonna be fun, isn't it? I'm downloading this phase, but I'm 75% there. Back Fucking. Sweet. Easy. That was the easy phase from what I saw. Another attempt or so? No, we'll see how I can do it.
Your sword, Laxasia, swears to protect this tower.
Okay, I still wanted to get a few of those, reflect a few of those. Huh. You know what? I think we'll end it there for today. You know, we've got past the first phase. It's definitely good. So, yeah, we managed to do that. Didn't think we'd even do that this episode, but yeah, cheers for watching, everyone. Hope you've had a good episode, and it's been a fun boss so far. It's such a good game. Catch you in the next one. Later.